City Folk Part 4, and the last episode, it was short because it was only 5 minutes. It was only five minutes, because I messed up and did something wrong, and it was really 11 minutes. But anyway, I hope that you still enjoyed it. It's 12 o'clock. Right now in Linwood, it's 12:42 a.m. You watching me? Hang on, I'm Dean, of course. Say hello to you, Dean. If you get something in Linwood, whatever, I'll have you ready. I'm gonna tip Dad, please don't touch the room for any other stuff. Thanks for waiting. Have a grand old time in Linwood. Creepy. That's sad. Poppy, I think, is a peppy villager. So I found his brother. I think Rold's still awake because he's... I don't need to talk about it. I think Rold's still awake because he's considered a happy villager. He should turn his house for him. I just realized he had a super toilet. Rold... Yeah, I came over here to hang it out. Now I can't even... Okay, so I've had a haircut for a while. I'm thinking if I'm ready for a change. I was thinking of going with something really short. What do you think? Well, my honest opinion, but you look ugly. No. I just said no to whatever you just said. Especially if you, it was bad, so you don't need to be your boyfriend. What music? Take a parade. Hey, I need to sit on the toilet. Can I fart? Gosh dang it. What's a game in it if you can't fart? Actually, there's tons of games that I know that you can't fart in. They're not... It's a good game, it's a whole western. Piggy, choo-choo. Okay, I need to talk louder. Some old wrestling shoot-em-up games. You probably can't hear what a word I'm saying. The old wrestling shoot-em-up games. Ooh, I forgot you could put roses in your mouth. Shut up. God. Stupid inventory. Drop it, because the moth and reality would just eat it. Just so that, yeah. Anyone want to marry me? Marry me. Oh, you want to marry me? Whitney, I've loved you for so long now. Will you please marry me? Is that you, Dean? I didn't think that I'd see anyone at this hour. I don't have my makeup. Well, damage is done. Besides, it's too dark to notice the difference. Snappy. So it is lazy. Lazing around outside isn't that bad, Snappy. I mean, this is the only time you can really stop a thing. Don't you think? Go for a walk in the perfect time to reflect on important things. With what everyone's wearing. I didn't know you were going on a walk. I mean, no, I knew completely. fishing. Started fishing yesterday. But that happened in a couple hours.
Oh gosh.
And then we also had the same stupid problem. We're getting lost for ourselves like 5 minutes. Hey, there's my beautiful house. But it looks much better than Colin's house. Colin's house looks like a dog's house. Who let the dogs out? Woof, 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 woof. Who let the dogs out? How the heck am I supposed to catch him from the angle that he did? Now, what the heck is that crap? There we go. Where'd he go? Did he disappear because of Animal Crossing physics, which is not physics, and we're like, oh, come here. You want to be my friend? Your name is Cart. I caught a cart pretty sharp. I already know that. The BitBlock taught me that. Subscribe to the BitBlock, by the way. He's a nice. He's really funny. He can be inappropriate times, but nothing worse than me and God. I'm gonna go donate this to the museum.
Hello there, welcome to the Wynwood Museum. Make yourself at home. Now then, may I assist you? What do you ask of the viewers? Donate. Who is that to donate such expense? Blah blah blah.
This moth. I hate that you can't donate everything like you could in New Leaf. Who are dirt and those moths? Stop! Do not breed it. Leave the beast cage. Insects rather bother me. Touching them starts to grow up with bubbling. Many people hate moths, yet butterflies. Yet love butterflies, but the truth is, though, I don't know that word. Since both are covered in this thick and smell of powder, they're just so much. Well, that's it. Is that so? What? I remember trout. I know I'm talking. Oh, I remember trout. Yes, quite. Did you know the most popular bait used for fishing is rainbow trout? Is a few. Oh. Did you know the most popular bait used for rainbow trout fishing is a few salmon eggs? Rather horrific when you remember the rainbow trout are the wedges of the salmon. Oh, that's disgusting. They're a kind of cannibal. Right? I don't know if that cannibalism. In the last episode, it was shorter. Like, when I first started out, I was asking you. Wait, it's in my bug the fish. Is a snail pound? It's a bug. Is a snail an insect? These grind their food up using their teeth, using their 20,000 teeth like a file. I don't want to know that. It's disgusting. I caught more fish. The difference between these and carp is the lack of whiskers. Before in murky water, these that soak mud from the bottom with their food. Yuck. The bluegills give them the name on their spines on the back to help protect them. I watched a video about a bluegill a second ago. Males protect the eggs, making it easy to spot to propagate. Males of this species turn into vibrant colors during the breeding period. I can't get a coffee. Can I? Yeah, because I already got a coffee in last episode. Which technically now was yesterday. And it's going to be even later. It's probably going to be like... This video is probably going to take around 2 hours to download. I've already been rambling for
about 10 minutes. I'm gonna end it. I hope you enjoyed the night video though. We got some stuff done. In every video I... Animal, that's why I love Animal Crossing. You always can get something done. Always. Okay. Anyway, and if you enjoyed this video or learned anything, please leave a like and favorite and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.